Yo, what's going on? It's your boy Sinny, you're back from another QPR career mode. So we are on the last game of the World Cup qualifiers. We've got a home game against Netherlands. After this game, then I'll get into two games of QPR. Let's head into it. Tough match against Holland. Let's go, sons. Want a positive performance from the lads? Alright, that passing was a bit off. Robin's on the ring, lovely stuff, Lenity. Winning that ball back, I love that. And downfield, there you go. Alright, switch the play, That's it, piss check. On the, make the run. That's it, Rubus. Cut inside, Leon, and again. Find Rubus, that's it. Cut. No, I didn't even mean to do that. I did not even mean to flip and do that. That's it, Thiago, lovely stuff. Rubus over the top, flick that route. Lewandowski, are you really having a laugh? Defend it. Oh, what a block. Let's go, Linity. Misery. That's it, Adrian. Come on, that's it. Make the run. That's it. Beautiful stuff. Cut inside. That's it, Linity. Have a shot. Oh, my days. That is disgusting. That's it. Lovely stuff, Glink. That's it. Push up. From what is Thiago doing? Okay, you can go run. Got another run. There you go, Rivas is there, or Misery. Oh, take away from the man. That bruv, Misery. How is that not a foul? Oh my days, it's literally ran through me, bruv. And that's a foul. Okay, it's not a foul. Take that. Inside. There you go, Adrian. Make the run. That's it, Boyanowski. Lewandowski's there. Oh, you're having a laugh. Wojcicki, come on, have a shot. That's it, lovely stuff, Boyanowski, winning the ball back. Misery's in space on the right in the middle. Alright, look, Rybos, you've got to make him running. That's it, Lewandowski. Turn him. Lewandowski. Bang! Oh, what a save. I mean, to be fair with you, first off, had a lot of shots, but apart from the Lewandowski shot, we ain't really been penetrative enough. Second half, I deserve a better showing to the lads, for the lads, and with the lads. Let's go. Defend it, fam. Defend that ball, mate. Nah. D-man can't be doing flipping Barcelona to us. Nah. Well done, Glink. Interception of the life. Shit. Oh, my days. Bramnesky, I love you, man. Oh, my days. Ronaldo, get out of here, man. Oh. Oh, my day. I'm so... Brav, this team is on crack. Big Ed. That's it. All right, let's break. Rybus is there. That's it. Lenity, ball through. That's it. Gone. Adrian. Guro inside. Gone. Spread that play. Yep. Guziski. Oh my days, really. Come on. That's it. Down the line. Yes, Lewandowski. Come on. Piss check. Can you not win that? Lewandowski can though. Oh, behind him. Kuchorak. Oh my days, I thought I was it. You know what, I'll tell you that no. I mean, Netherlands are a hard side. We kind of should have got a goal though, to be fair, based on stats. 6 shots, only 2 on target, so my finishing needs work. Not bad result to start off the episode though, I must say. So we're back on Premier League duty. We've got a home game against Aston Villa. And Menez is continuing his impressive form since I've called this guy up from the youth academy. So he's going to be starting alongside Iheanacho. J-Man on Thomas. You know what? Nah. I'm not going to play. You know what? I am going to play Sebastian Polter. Somebody said I should use him. So I'm going to play him in the cam. Farmer high than Phillips on the right. Sanjo CDM. Robinson. He had an impressive game. The last episode scored a lovely solo goal. A new one cool cross centre backs. And Jung Suk Young on his position. Said right back. And Dragowski in goal. Because my keepers, for some reason, I'm doing some next madness. So home game against Aston Villa. Let's go. Alright, brothers, let's go. I know. Oi, that was a turn. That's it, well done, Robinson. Lovely stuff. Sebastian Porter, I see you. That's it, play that through. Menez is there. Oi, Porter's in the middle. Cross that in. Go on, Porter. Attack that. You know what? From hard. What kind of freaking... Oh, lovely. Nah, that wasn't gonna be a skill, mate. That was terrible. Big Ed Noah, that's it, big man. Sandro out wide. Yeah. Oh my days, literally, what the heck? Header out, that's it, lovely stuff. So Young out wide to Phillips. That's it, Iheanacho, lovely stuff. pull toss you, drop it, or a little bit of skill going, and again, play that through. Okay, pull, I want to score alone, does a bit too much. That's it, love yourself, Robinson, reading that play. Alright, let's go, Young, so Young. You know what, switch that ball. Switch that ball. That's it, what a ball from Robinson. What a touch, going farm hard, cut that in. Come on, oh, bang, what? Oh, what? See what you can do. Sandro, oh, 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 that was very close. No, that's not a foul. That's not it. Oh crap, that's a freaking foul. Damn it, they better not score this. Please don't score this. Block it, block it. Are you man? Get out, get out. Big man Porter, can't. Yeah, let's go, let's go, let's go. Wait, this is a counter, fam. Where you at, Porter? That's it, and again. Holding that play up. Bruv, run from hard, man. Been an interesting half. I mean, they've had both of their shots. They did hit the bar. We had a free kick. Went just wide. 50-50 match. Our runners need to run more because they're not running. See that that alliteration I put there? Let's get into the second half. Chase that, chase that. That's it, well done, Farmer Hard. Alright, let's go, let's go. Mate, where's the runs? Play that through. That's it, Porter, lovely stuff. Out wide. That's it, Phillips. Iniacho. Porter, that's it. Alright, this is play, Iniacho. Yes, this is the player wanting. Oh, that has to be a foul. That has to be a foul. Second chance, maybe. Come on, Sandro. Brav, brav. Sandro, man. Nah. Nah. Nah, not today, fam. Not today, cuz. Onua's there. Not too freaking day. Yeah, that was a terrible half, man. I mean, one shot on target. Our finishing boots this episode has been terrible. I mean, runners are not running, shooters are not shooting, but our defense is solid, I must say. Impressive stuff from Manua and Kuka. They've had an impressive game, but our forward men are not really delivering the goods today. So second game up, away at Hull City, I've decided to make a few changes. I brought in Emmanuel Black, Messi, Lazaro, Damari Gray and Lire Fur back for Sandro, Poulter, Farmohard and Iniacho. Hopefully, because the last game was a bit dull, I've decided to freshen the team up. Hopefully, for this third game, we'll get off with a bang and score some goals, because we have not scored a goal yet. And yeah, that's pretty boring. Let's get into the game. This is a nice ass pitch, I must say. Beautiful pitch. Yes, Damari Gay, play that through. Yes, come on. C-Man there. Black Messi's there. Plays it in towards Lazaro. Lazaro. Oh my days, come on. Go. Phillips. Menez, that's it, play. Flipping Lazaro, man. That's it, well done, Menez. Back to Lazaro. Fur. That's it, play that through. Card. Manuel Thomas, that's it. Black Messi has attacked again. My G, Black Messi, finally scoring to break the goal drought of two games in a row in the third game. Lovely ball in by, who's that? Leroy Fer. Black Messi scraped in bottom left hand corner. Let's go, QPR 1-0. Come on. Even though we have scored and we've made it 1-0, it's still been a disappointing half of the strikers. The strikers are just not shooting, man. I mean, and they've got flipping English Pirlo. Look at the possession. We're just getting dominated so far. Second half, we need a big change, because right now I don't think we can struggle him any longer. Let's go. That's it, well done, Cooks. Third, that's it, touch. Inside towards Jung So Jung. I don't know what the heck you're doing here, but alright. Make the run. Inside to Damari Gray. Alright, come on, keep on running. That's it, Damari Gray. Ah! Zara, have a shot. Come on. Oh, what a save. Well, you're meant to be running. Gone Gray, that's it. Yes, Gray. Play that through. Black Messi. Oh, where the freak is the ball? Nah, Nua, you. What? Are you kidding me? What do you mean he didn't get that ball, bruv? Oh my days. Are you taking the mick? What the? Nah. This is a freaking joke. This is actually a freaking joke. Let's go, let's go. Come on, turn that, Manuel Thomas. That's it. No, made a run. You're meant to be making a run. Cross that in. Bank! Oh, man, he's really, 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 really. Phillips, your crackers. Oh, mate, that was close. Honestly, I do not know how the heck is 1-1. Literally. I mean, we're playing crap, let me be honest with you. We don't know how to shoot, honestly. All of my strikers is terrible. Menez, maybe he just came from Brazil and he's had a bit too much samba. He's tired or something, because all our strikers have been terrible. Honestly, do not know how that game ended 1-1. But yeah, as always, that will be the end of today's episode. Even though we did have disappointing results, we are sitting in 7th place, 10 points off the top. And I mean, this episode was quite poor. I mean, our strikers didn't really delivered the goods I was really hoping, but hopefully next episode we have a better episode. As always, if you did enjoy this episode, please leave a like, comment, subscribe if you are new to the channel. If you didn't enjoy, leave a dislike, let me know how to improve in the comments below. But apart from that, I hope you have a good day, evening, night, whatever time you're at. It's been your boy Celinho, and peace.